Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're on the fifth floor of Durlag's Tower. There'd be a door here. Let's see if there's any traps around.
All right.
Okay. I wonder if this is actually Durlag Troll Killer's spirit or a doppelganger again. You have come quite far, he or it says. That many live to speak, less live to leave. You are far from done. I hold surprises yet. Seek direction in this place. When you understand the path, when you understand the course, you'll be able to go on. You must be worthy to face what comes. There is evil here, not built within. You must expel the new invaders. What are you telling me? He reminds me of, what am I thinking of? The Christmas Story, with the guy haunted by the ghosts. I'll put a caption here saying what it is, because I can't think of the name right now. Who are you? Are you Durlag himself? Am I Durlag? You have cause to wonder. You have seen traps and illusions and phantoms, but the spirit of Durlag has long since passed to whatever fate the Dark Veil holds. This place is his fear, his anger, his torment. You wish to conquer this place? You will have to understand what created it. Remember well what you have already seen, or leave now and live life long and natural. Three paths lead away. All must be taken. I have encountered a phantom, presumably of Durlag himself. It is said that the true spirit of Durlag passed long ago, but his hatred and fear, which built the tower, still maintains it. It said I must understand three of the paths that led to this place. After that, the way will become clear. It seems to want something as well. It said there was a new evil here, something not a part of the tower that must be expelled. I don't fancy being this creature's lackey, but I may have no choice unless I just leave. I'm not leaving now. He remains. Well, I'm still gonna search for traps. Not finding any. He repeats what he said. Why do you taunt me, Phantom? Who are you to do so? I am a shadow of a man. I am Durlag. More or less, the spirit of the Builder has long since passed, gone to whatever reward the Black Veil holds. This place sustains the fear, the anger, frustration. You have seen phantoms and illusions. Remember what you have learned. You may yet conquer, but you must understand the paths. Three paths lead away. All must be taken. Seek direction. Seek direction. Take all the paths. Okay. So we've got this door here. Is that coming from here? I don't know. Let's try the door. Three paths. Well, there's, I guess, two of them here. It's around the corner here. Nothing? Nothing yet.
Alright.
Okay, so I take this path first.
I like it here.
Hey, how are things going?
I don't think we're gonna find any gold down here, but then again, I have said so. Trap. An adder cap. Oh boy. Can it? Oh, I think it saw her. Should I lead it into the trap? Would the trap even work on it? Not sure. That might be one of those web traps.
Sure.
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
Alright, we're getting stuck.
All right.
Among each other here.
Such menial tasks.
Greenstone ring. So much for one enter camp.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Good job.
Yeah, maybe she likes that speech. Guess that can't be all that's in here. We've got a sword spider. Oh boy.
Hey, how are things going?
Money.
Okay, 2,000 for that. A little minor healing here, I guess. Vita mortis. Vita mortis.
Hey, how are things going?
Anything else? Just barely out of view. Another sword spider. Oh, here it comes. Why does everything seem like it's hasted in this place?
Good job.
All right. And I always am.
Another 2,000 XP in the bag. Oh good, she's almost done with that stack of arrows plus 2. Plus one. Well, these are regular bullets. Okay.
All right.
Next? A lot easier taking these things on one by one. Oh, I already saved. Sorry. Now we have a phase spider.
I don't want to talk.
Charlie is going to teleport in the middle of us anyway. Where is it? Oh, an Eder cap as well. Waiting for it to get closer, maybe we can fight it without the sword spider. Weapon unusable. That's usable. Wait, these aren't the same. Arrows of ice. Oh, biting. Identify scroll. Those come in handy now and again. Those are plus ones. I don't think we have anything that needs identifying right now. No. Okay.
To someone else. Why me?
Go fight the phase spider. Okay.
Good job.
The wooden structure lies over a deep pit. You cannot tell the exact depth of the pit, but when you toss a pebble into its maw, you don't seem to hear the stone hit the bottom. Who are you to tell us that we tossed a pebble into it? Well, the phase spider. It's coming.
I need an arrow.
For right.
For the love of money.
I always am.
Oh. Astral phase spider. That's different.
Good job.
Wait. Two of them. One's a phase spider, one's an astral phase spider.
Give us victory!
Wait, this is the barely injured. Slowly using up this wand of magic missiles. But it's really helpful against these guys.
What you want,
hey.
Poisoned? Oh, poisoned. You know what? Just gonna have her take that.
they're called. By temper shield.
Oh wait, he's poisoned.
I need aid,
oh boy,
lest my hamster become an orphan.
There's your aid. Let's back up into the corridor here.
All right.
What is your command?
I command you to heal. And that's not what I was looking for. Here we go. Can we close that door? Or was that just... that's open, unfortunately.
The decency is refreshing.
Butt kicking,
so
for goodness!
Lacking.
Good to butt see you, Ramfix again.
You knew we'd be back. You never left.
All right.
All right, let's take our places. I'm gonna try to get a little rest here. And recuperation. Good.
All right.
Hey, how are things going?
I kind of don't feel like there would be any traps here, but just in case. I mean, there was one right at the entrance to this. A stone golem.
Why me?
We can talk to it. Questions have I for you. None but kin of clan may pass. State your knowledge of the history. Answer true and the way is clear. Answer false and feel the sorrow. There is no second chance, neither for true nor false. Do you wish to answer now? Pose your questions, Gollum. If you count Durlag, son of Balhur Thunderaxe, as your kin, you may well know the family that built this place. The mother of the sons, the matron of the clan, what is her name? I believe that would be Islan. Your answer satisfies. Another question remains. Durlag, builder of the home, founder of the clan, had a name not from his father, but his own deeds. The tower was built with the fortunes of hordes, but the last name of Durlag came from the fortune of battle. With axe and fire, he cleansed the land of beasts he loved to fight. When axe alone would not suffice, I asked the second name of Durlag. We've only been hearing it all this time, troll killer. Your answer satisfies. A question remains. The father of this place formed the clan that fell in times of treachery. False faces claimed the future, and clanless became Durlag. This he shared with his own father, a wanderer that lived by the strength of his weapon. The second name of Bolher is what I ask you, since most common is all you need for this answer. Didn't he just say it was Thunder Axe or Thunder Axe or Thunder Hammer? I think it's Thunder Axe. Your answer satisfies. Oh, good. Here is the key to what you need. Here is the secret for what comes. The bones will walk where flesh cannot. The ward will walk the bones. The bones will walk where flesh cannot. So maybe traps that only skeletons can set off? The ward will walk the bones. Okay, the ward stone. He's giving us a ward stone. And that walks the bones. Meaning that with the ward stone, we can also walk where flesh cannot, I'm guessing. Oh! Where the hell are we now? Oh, more stone golems. Let's not stop detecting traps and illusions. Stone golems. Shall we speak to these as well? I'll really step in the center. I don't see a way out of this room.
Why me?
This is not my face. The invaders came and took my true face, burying it with my body and my comrades. I was among the last, but not the very last, and I saw the horror to come. My child rose against me, though it was no longer my child. It wore her face, but I knew her to be dead. The doppelgangers came from within, and we could not fight ourselves. Better die than kill ourselves. What would be left of a man that has had to kill his family and himself? I was among the last, but not the very last. What a nightmare. Can't imagine what this guy went through. Even knowing that, if you know at that moment that that's not your son or wife, whatever, you still have to kill someone who looks just like them. It's gotta
something
be.
Up?
It's gotta be traumatic, Emmowyn. We were hired after the battles were done. Durlag called upon us to make his visions true. We did our best, but his visions grew darker, and soon we could not see. We waded through his fallen, and we waded through his gold. Near the end, we feared for our lives, though not as much as he did. I was never truly sure whether he wished to keep the intruders out or himself in. Both, I'll wager. We were hired after the battles were done, and we did our best. Huh. With me, it ended. Speak now of my troubles, to show what you have learnt. From where did my pain come? Where did my pain stamp home? Where did my pain take root? Where doth my pain reside? Speak and show that you understand. Oh! Oh, so many choices. From the east and south, the west? No. Of all these directions. I will not choose yet. You will choose and choose quickly. Hesitance marks you an outsider. I don't know, man. Are we going by these directions? It began with us and the masters. The tentacled ones directed, and we assaulted quietly with cover of night. We took off the weaker first, hiding amidst the children. None saw the arrival, none noticed the insurgents, and none survived the final rise. When Durlag realized the deception, it was too late. His own family sought his life, and he slaughtered their false faces. It began with us from the west. Okay. So it began... That's how we do this. Okay. The west. Let's see. It went west. And then... I was among the last, but not the very last. So it's west. Something. If that's west, I guess this is south? So west, south, west something, south something. We were hired after the battles were done. So, if we started here, and he was last but not the very last, is this supposed to be the last one? So maybe it's west, south, east, north. If this one's supposed to be the last one, west, south, east, north.
Why me?
Where did it come? It came from there. Where did it stab home? There. Where did my pain take root? Here? Was my pain reside? Here? I'm not sure about the last two. Okay, so it's either these, it's one of these two. West, south, east, north is my guess. The other starting west is west, south. Then the west held it again, and now it rests in the north. I didn't know that was an option. It might be this. Because it began with us. And then... these died, but it wasn't the final one. This one died, rather. You took out the weaker first. And then when Durlag realized deception... where did my pain take root? I think it is that. I think we're just disregarding that one. Because these are just people he hired afterwards. So, I don't think they would anguish him. Not like his own family. So from west, south, west, and that resides in the north. This answer is wrong. You will pay attention. You will begin again. Oh!
I do not feel well inside.
Can't begin again if... You kill us? Well, it's still, like, not red, which means it's not attacking. Okay, I thought we were in for a mighty tough battle there. Okay, maybe my initial guess was right.
All right.
Okay, west, south, east, north. From the west it came and then the south. The east held it next and now it rests in the north. You have learned a little. You may yet survive. Oh, we got teleported back. Okay. Okay, I guess we're supposed to learn more. I guess we're gonna go this way.
I don't wanna talk.
Well, it's him making that noise. You have to be so creepy like that?
Why me?
Hurry up!
You hurry up.
Good job.
Better yet, take your time. Interesting, like we can see the wall here. Ah, the entire thing's false. Before we open that, let's see what's down the hallway. What's this? Guys? Another ghost, guys.
Sure.